every bone and muscle designed for hunting and killing, and thanks to Owen Grady's research, it follows human command. We call it the Indoraptor.
Understood. We're heading out.
Can you hear me? Are you out?
Here I am talking about dinosaurs again.
Feels like I never left. In any case, Senator, to answer your question, I, of course, think that we should allow our beautiful dinosaurs
to be taken out by the volcano.
Silence, please.
As deeply sad as that would be, we altered the course of natural history. This is a correction.
Yeah.
Move.
Lou, come with me.
Oh, you speak to raptors.
Fixed it.
Oh!
Stop fixing things.
Claire, it's on.
Life cannot be contained. Life breaks free. Life finds a way.
A dire warning indeed from Dr. Ian Malcolm.
After thorough deliberations, the committee has resolved not to recommend any legislative action regarding the de-extinct creatures on Isla Nublar.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
I know.
I know, but have a heart, gentlemen. The parents are getting divorced. They'll need a wee diversion.
Are you telling me that Hammond can't even bother to see me?
He had to leave early. He wants to be with his daughter. She's getting a divorce. Well,
the voice you're now hearing is Richard Kiley. We spared no expense.
Plan one. The asset is secure. We got what we came for.
I'm coming back for you. Close the doors.
Marine One, I gotta close the gates. Get out of there.
Understood. We're heading out.
Marine One, I need to close the gates. Confirm position. Can you hear me? Are you out?
Make the audience feel that
he's genius when it comes to
we gotta show this thing to the buyers.
Action.
Fixed it.
Stop fixing things.
Owen's gone off on his own.
You need to get us out of here.
Yeah.
The Jurassic movies are...
These creatures were here before us.
Do you remember the first time you saw a dinosaur?
Life cannot be contained.
Life breaks free. Life finds a way.